I got a lot of yarn on.
I was so surprised when I first did it and realized what it did, you know.
Once you see a few rows, yeah.
And a lot of them are buying for Christmas gifts.
Makes the whole.
Exactly.
Too cool.
They make lovely little gifts.
Yeah.
Or stocking stuffers or whatever.
We've got a whole bunch of talented ladies here, and we're just, do the best we can with them.
Well, I noticed, of course, I don't get to go very often because it's hard. I now have
some.
I
just basically try to get them something that they're going to be proud of. So, I mean, they've done good for us, and they've really.
It's kind of a
bridge. They put their lives on the line. Wounded vets and all of our soldiers are pretty much living in poverty. So anything we can do to help.